Welcome to the mSpy installation tutorial. Today, we're going to show you how to install mSpy on a jailbroken iPhone. Please note that the iPhone needs to be jailbroken with Cydia installed before you begin the installation. First, launch Cydia. Click on Manage section. Right there at the bottom right corner, select Sources, press Edit at the top right corner, and then Add at the top left corner. The screen will ask you to enter the URL. Type the following address: repo.mspyonline.com. Press Add Source. Make sure to type the link exactly as it appears on the screen and make sure it has http://// in front of it. We simply need to hit Return to Cydia, meaning that the update has been finished. Find MTechnology Limited repository. Select iPhone internal service. This is just an undescriptive name of mSpy. And we're going to hit install and confirm. Again, it may take a couple of minutes to complete. Once it's finished, press restart springboard. And again, it may take a while updating the iPhone and getting it configured up correctly. Just sit tight for a while and wait until it asks you to unlock the device. Now, let's restart the springboard. Unlock the screen and find the mSpy icon. Tap the icon, press continue. Here you can see a license agreement that you need to accept. I accept. Now it asks you to allow the GPS location tracking on the iPhone in a stealth mode. Simply press OK. Now, what we're going to do is put the registration code available in the installation guide. In our case, it's 178174. Press Finish Registration. Wait for a while. It's going to show you a pop-up message saying that the installation is successfully finished. Press OK and wait until the target iPhone gets registered in our tracking system and restarted. Again, it may take a minute to finish the registration. While it's finishing the registration, be ready to take some additional steps to hide the Cydia app. It's rebooting after taking backup. The mSpy icon has gone and you can hide the Cydia app as well in case it was not there before the installation. For that, open Cydia, go to mTechnology and move to hide Cydia. Hit install and confirm. Now, let's restart the springboard. You can see Cydia is still present. To hide it, go to search and put a specific code in the search bar, which is the same at all times. 4433*29342. Hit search. Now, it's getting restarted. Let's check the Cydia app has now disappeared. In case the target user has a jailbroken iPhone and there is no need to hide this icon, you can put it back up with the same specific code *4433*29342. Make sure you type it in correctly. If not, it won't let you bring Cydia back like this. We've made a mistake in one number. Instead of 9, we've put 0 and it's apparently not working. So now, we're going to put a correct code. Let's move the last part of the code and make it right. And it's good now. And again, it may take some time to reboot the device. Let's check it out, and now Cydia is back on the screen. Congratulations, your phone is now being monitored.